Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
You waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What's it gonna be this time? What do you need, kid? You're a dirt from a distance. What's it gonna be? Something on your mind, boy? You again.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got somebody behind there?
So long as you don't bring nothing.
Paul can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
It'll put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again? Best of luck with all the rain. rampaging.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop, or we are dead. Understand? You go your way till we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait, we're back here again. Can we get out of this place? I didn't even see this here.
In there. That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here. What's through here?
This way. Wait there.
They're stunned.
Atreus, to me.
Not tired. Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
More of those. Good. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are,
we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down! You could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Hinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Yeah.
What does it say? Nornir.
The Fates.
No good comes from them.
Boy, over here.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. Sealed chest. Know what we're still doing here.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Wild boar's hide is thick.
hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. Steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Boy! Boy! Where are you?